two cars. Absolutely fantastic. What a way to start the 2018 Blancpain GT Series. Just to reiterate, this is the first of five sprint rounds that combine with the five of the endurance rounds. And a driver who has been mighty in the endurance rounds, overall champion last year, is Mirko Bortolotti. He tried to move, but John Watson has caught up with him.
Mirko, last year did a brilliant year. You started off this year. Didn't you win a major in your category?
Yep, I did. It's been a good start to the season, definitely. It's been a dream. Winning in Daytona, it's one of the most important races, one of the biggest races, one of the races that you want to win. We had a great run there and could take it, so I'm really happy about it, obviously. And it's good to be back here, good to be on the front row, and a busy race ahead.
Okay, tell us about front row, because Christian put the car on the front row alongside the Audi Griesbach 4. Always going to be a big battle at the turn one.
Yes, it will be a big battle, not only in turn one, but throughout the race. I think the pit stop, as we know in the sprint car, will be really important. Christian did a mega job in
30 seconds.
On the front row. To be honest with you, yesterday after practice,
single file. left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out. Slow car ahead.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out.
in Sector 1.
Thank you.
Final push.